Oh, before this nutshell starts, I want to say, hooray! The first episode where Cody hasn't gotten hurt. All the bad stuff happened to everyone else. Yay, I'm happy for Cody. Lol.
Seconds later.